In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Supermetrics templates as a basis for your Google Data Studio reports. Start by going to supermetrics.com. In the top navigation bar under Resources, go to Template Gallery. Here you can find lots of Supermetrics templates, free for you to use with Google Sheets, Data Studio, and Excel. Next, choose which template you want to use. You can also see which data sources are used in each template. Once you've selected the template you'd like to use, simply click on it, and you'll be taken to Data Studio. Make sure you're logged in with your Google account to see a preview of the template. To get your own data to the template, click on Use Template in the top right corner. Next, select the data source you want to use or create a new one. In this example, we're going to select our Facebook Ads data source. Then click on Copy Report. That's it. The report will be populated with your data. From there, you customize the report by removing, adding, or editing any of the charts and metrics. When you're happy with your report or dashboard, simply share with your coworkers or clients.